Former Maharashtra Home Minister and Nationalist Congress Party leader RR Patil on Monday died in Mumbai. Former minister was suffering from advanced stage of oral cancer and was on ventilator support in Lilavati Hospital of Mumbai. The leader held important ministries under Prithviraj Chavan-led Congress-NCP government in Maharashtra.